Jack Chaney, your light pole. Didn't make it. And Terry. Andy. Side, like most of the damage. Now you can see the damage to the yellow house. You can see the damage to the side of the yellow. You can see Genesis. Back area is kind of crushed. You can see the house next to it. See the damage on the Barksdale's little house down the way. Looks like, Marshall, your house fared pretty well, looks like, structurally, which is good. Coming up on the condos, I don't know who owns what. I'll just show you the gaping holes in the roof on that second unit. Windows blown out. The rest of them on this side. Looks so bad. Front entry, big sign still there. Fence is all blown down. Trees are standing. Pam Dixon, you got a hole in your roof. A couple of places. House. A lot of damage on the back of the house to the left of Taylor's. You can see the bay lost quite a bit of roof. Some of our new residents from Austin kind of drawing a blank. I know she sells this software. A lot of blown out windows here. I'm not sure. The white and green.